Hi everyone, in today's video we're going to make a mini Easter basket, just like these two. All you need is some yarn. I'm using cotton, but you can use acrylic as well. A 3.5mm hook, a yarn needle, and a pair of scissors. To start, make a slip knot. Chain two, or you can use the magic ring method. Go back into the first chain that you made and make six single crochets. Pull the tail tight. For the next row, we're going to increase each stitch, so an increase is two single crochets in the same stitch. So we'll go from six single crochets to 12 at the end of the row. For the next row, we're going to increase from 12 to 18. So we're going to make one single crochet in the first stitch and one increase in the second stitch. Okay, so we're going to do that all the way around. One single crochet, one increase in the next stitch. Once we've increased to 18, in the next row we're going to increase to 24. So we're going to make two single crochets, one in each stitch. One, two, one, two, and an increase in the third stitch. Okay, so two single crochets and an increase until you get back to the stitch marker. In the next row, we're going to increase from 24 to 30. Single crochet three. And an increase in the fourth stitch. Okay, three single crochets and an increase for this row. Okay, and the next row we're going to increase from 30 to 36. Single crochet 4. And one increase in the next stitch. So 4 single crochets and 1 increase for this round. Okay, so now that we've made the base of our basket, we're going to start to make the sides. So next I'm going to slip stitch into the back loop only of the next stitch. So insert your hook into the top of the stitch. Pick up the back loop only and make a slip stitch. Next, I'm going to chain 2 so that it counts as my first double crochet. And then I'm going to put 1 double crochet in every single back loop. So you should always end with 36 stitches, including this one. So yarn over, go into the center of the stitch, pick up the back loop only. Yarn over and pull through. So you have 3 loops on your hook. Yarn over, pull through the first 2 loops. Yarn over and pull through the last 2. Okay, so just make sure you go through the back loops only for this row. Okay, and once I'm at the end of the row, I just slip stitch to the top of this chain two. Okay, to start the next row, we're going to chain two, so that counts as your first double crochet. And then in this next one, we're going to make a front post double crochet. So instead of making a double crochet in the top of the stitch, we're going to go around the post. So yarn over, put the hook in between the chain two and the first double crochet, and then come out the back. Okay, so that double crochet sitting on the hook. And then you just want to make a double crochet as normal. Okay, in the next stitch, we're going to make a normal double crochet. So just in the top of the stitch. And we're going to repeat that all the way around. So a front post double crochet. So skip this one, that's where the double crochet in the top went. And go in behind the next one. And then a normal double crochet in the next stitch. Front post, so you skip that one, go in the next one. Okay, so it's one front post double crochet and one normal double crochet all the way back to that chain two. Okay, so the last stitch of that row is a front post double crochet, and your chain two is in here. Okay, and on the inside, looks like this. So to finish the row off, slip stitch to the top of the chain two. Okay, chain two to start the next row. Again, that's your first double crochet. So at the top of this front post double crochet, we're going to make a regular double crochet. And this next one, which is just a normal double crochet from the last row, you're going to turn into a front post double crochet. So whatever the stitch was from the last row, you're going to make the opposite. So every front post double crochet, you make a double crochet at the top. And every normal double crochet, you make it into a front post double crochet. Okay, so again, at the end of this row, you should have 36 stitches still. Okay, so this row I'm ending with just a regular double crochet because it goes on top of my front post. Slip stitch to the top of the chain two. And then you want to make one more row, so the same as the second row. So it's the same as before. If it's a regular double crochet, make it into a front post double crochet. And if it was a front post, make it into just a regular double crochet. Okay, to end the row, just slip stitch to the top of the chain two. For the next row, chain one and make one single crochet in each, in the top of each stitch. Make sure you still have 36 at the end of the round. Okay, once you've single crocheted around the top, next we're just going to make the handle. So chain 30, and then you just want to squeeze the basket together and find the center. Slip stitch to the other side, make sure it's not all twisted. Okay, once you've slip stitched to the other side, go to the next stitch and make another slip stitch. Okay, next you just want to slip stitch. Okay, next you just want to single crochet one in each chain all the way back to the other side. Okay, once you're back at the other side, you can just slip stitch to the next stitch and then cut your yarn and hide the tail. Okay, so once you're finished, you can just fill it with eggs and it's done. Okay, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.